Hello everyone, this is another video from the online guide on a bot's constructor and Telegram menu builder bot. For those who haven't watched the previous videos, we strongly recommend to start over and watch. The link will be in the description. To find the menu builder in Telegram, you can use global search. To do this, in the right upper corner, press corresponding icon and type menu builder bot. And we are starting. In the last video, we promised to talk about inline buttons. But inline buttons functionality will be redesigned and most likely in its final version will not be similar to the existing one. So for now, let's talk about balance and macros. This guide will help you to set up and manage the balance in your bot created on the menu builder constructor. As you will see from this video, in your bot, you can create a balance for each individual user. Change it, add values, rewards and bonuses. You can also notify the user about the balance change, display the message with data about user's balance state, as well as download the transaction log and carry out referral charges. Let's say a little bit about the conception of the balance in the system. First of all, balance is a variable, a kind of storage for the user's digital data. In essence, balance stores the regular number. What this number will mean in your particular case, it is up to you as a creator of your bot. The convenience of this conception is that the balance variable storing some abstract value allows the bot administrator to interpret it at his discretion. Bonuses, tokens, US dollars, bitcoins, etc. It means the balance contains a number, but what this number means, you will define in the message that you actually showing to your user. This way, balance can store values for each bot user, display those values in a message. Balance can be modified manually with the user notification, as well as automatically using the referral system. We will talk about more complex and commercial ways of working with balance in other videos, when we talk about functionality for commercial bots. Showing the user his individual balance. To display the user's balance, use the macros. What macros is? For our particular case, the simplest explanation would be the following one. The macros indicates the spot in the text where individual value of the variable must be placed for each user. The macros itself, once displayed in a chart message, will be replaced by the value of the variable associated to the user it is being displayed to. The presence of macros allows you to create one message and show it to the different users while displaying their personal values in the text. Let's create a message to show the user his balance. In order for a macros to correspond to a variable, the macros name must match with the variable name. We'll talk about variables in more details in one of the following videos, but now we just use the macros corresponding to the balance variable. For the macros to be identified by the system, their names in text must be marked with a percent sign. Let's create a message with the macros. Hi. First name. The first name macros is an example of macros for displaying the first name of the user in the message. Using this macros, you can address your user by the name. Your balance is balance. Macros balance will accordingly be replaced by user's balance data. We send a message to the bot and look at the result. In the message, we see the name of the user and instead of balance macros, the status of his personal balance. At the moment, it is zero. The next subject that needs to be addressed is manual balance management. Access to the balance management can only be obtained by the administrator using the balance button in the main menu. When you press it, you will see the balance control buttons. You can only work with the balance values of those users whose data you know. For this, You will need user ID, user code, or any message you can get this data from. You can find out the user data if he should write you in a Q&A chat form, the identifier will be in a title, should pay you and thereby leave his user code in the payment, should write you a personal message, user ID can be obtained from the message by forwarding his message to the bot. You cannot get any data of a user who didn't contact you in one of those ways mentioned above, or didn't consider it necessary to leave his data in your bot using functions that require a user ID for their work, such as bonuses, exchanges, referral invitations, and etc. The data of the random user who just went to see the bot is not accessible by the admin. This is the principal position of the Menu Builder project. It is possible to export user data to a table, however, it also has its own conditions and restrictions. We will talk about export function in one of the following videos. So, let's start the conversation about managing balance with the Get button. The Get button allows you to get the balance value of an individual user. After clicking, you will be asked to indicate user ID, user code, or forward user's message whose balance in the bot you want to know. Send any of the specified data to the bot and get the balance of this user. You will be shown an error message if user which identification data you have provided is not registered in your bot. Next button is Change. The Change button allows you to change the balance relatively to the existing value. Use it if you need to add or subtract any amount. At first, you will also be asked to identify the user by indicating his data. After receiving it, your bot will request a value for modification. Send a positive value to add the amount or a negative value to subtract it from the user's balance. After that, you will see the updated balance value. The Set button. The Set button allows you to set a specific value for the user's balance, regardless of the current state of his balance itself. The current balance will be overwritten. At first, you will also be asked to identify the user's identification data. After that, your bot will ask you for a value to be set instead of the old one. Submit the value to set it as a new user balance. We would like to emphasize it once again. In this case, the current balance will be overwritten, regardless of its current state. The next function available to you in the balance settings is a referral bonus. You, as an admin, can set the bonus that the user, referral parent, will receive on his balance when the new referral comes to the bot by his referral link. Click the referral bonus button and send a value to the bot that will be added to the referral parent's balance. It should be only one numeric value per line. In the chat message above the text input box, you will see the current referral bonus state. If a multi-level referral system is activated in your bot, you can set a referral bonus separately for each referral level. We will talk more about multi-level referral systems in a separate video. How to notify a user? Notify user is the option that allows you to enable the user notification about changes on his balance. With each modification of the balance, such as manual, referral, automatic, and etc., your user will receive a notification. Downloading the log. Menu Builder can log every transaction that has changed the user's balance. Such a journal will be useful for tracking problems and resolving conflicts with the users in the situations when user has questions about what's happened to his balance. This is paid function. However, if you decide to use it by clicking the Download Log button, you will be offered a log in a CSV format, separated by a semicolon. Such files for searching and analyzing information are opened using Excel-like applications, such as LibreOffice, OpenOffice, and etc. Concluding this video, I would like to say that there are a lot of extensions for working with a balance in the Constructor. For example, the system allows you to accept auto payments and credit their amounts to the balance of users in the bot. The system as well allows you to automate the work with the balance by adding bonuses and making exchanges without the participation of the administrator. Constructor allows you to create a referral system of unlimited depth in the bot with accruals to the balance as well as bonuses to the referral parent. This concludes the conversation about managing the balance in your bot. Watch the following videos. The address of Menu Builder Constructor in Telegram is already on your screen. If you like to know about updates on the channel, press subscribe. If you like to be informed about every new video, press notify.